then be risen with Christ, in those things which are above, where Christ sitteth on the right hand of God. Set your affection on things above, not on things of the earth. For ye are dead, and your life is hidden with Christ in God. Ye are dead, ye are dead, ye are dead, and your life is hidden with Christ in God. Ye are dead, ye are dead, ye are dead, and your life is hidden with Christ in God. If ye then be risen with Christ, take those things which are above, where Christ sitteth on the right.